Now the curse of sin has no hold.